White people, that's why I study y'all, I envy y'all. I'm envious of y'all. Y'all a race. Y'all do whatever the fuck y'all want to do. Y'all, you know, y'all are free. Y'all the only race of people that could look at a wild lion and go, I can be friends with that. That's why y'all are always on when animals attack. You will never see black people on when animals attack. You might see us on when cops attack, but you will never see us on when animals attack. Y'all would do shit like tranquilize a lion and hold that motherfucker till he wake up. And that'd be heavy shit to y'all. Y'all be in the camera. Well, my partner Bob and I, we've been tracking this particular beast for quite some time. Her name is Utulu. She's 6 months old. We just shot her with 5 cc's of tetracordoline darts. When she gets up, she's gonna be fucking pissed. Oh my God, Bob, do you feel your heart pounding? This is amazing. Oh my God, she's getting a plow. She mauled me, what an experience. The Africans don't be out there fucking with the lions. They ask him, Mr. Matumbu, why you don't play with the lion? I'm not fucking with that motherfucker. Fuck him and fuck you. That shit is not in the brochure. I'm not doing that shit. When my shift is over, I want to go home to my children, Mangulu, Mungala, and oof, 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 oof. I can't do it fucking with that. When the shit route, you better come, I will leave you in the car. Hainua, noaya. Hum is rules. Ain't no African people here, is it? Are you African, dog? My bad. I want to piss you off and you... Motherfucker! You know what's fucked up? African people don't like black people. Y'all know they treat us like shit. They talk down to us. They think they better than us. And I don't understand because we from the same... tribe, kind of. But they like white people, though. They treat y'all like family. As soon as y'all come around, they get excited. Excuse me, Mr. White Man. Thank you for bringing us here. We love you. Yay, the white man. As soon as they see us, they get an attitude. Hey, how you doing? This nigga. We don't like the black man in America. Motherfucker, you don't work, you don't do shit. We don't like you, you black motherfucker. Like, who are you calling black, motherfucker? I'm brown, you midnight. Who the fuck are you calling black? Like, nigga, if you stood up against a building, you'd look like an alley. Who the fuck are you calling black? The shit is unjust. African men don't understand why when they come to America, they have a hard time getting American pussy. You can't be that aggressive with American women, especially black women. You gotta know how to talk, you gotta come correct. Motherfuckers in Africa is used to having their way. They got 15 wives and shit. And African women are very obedient. They tell their women what to do. It's not even an issue. Bitch, when they come home, you... I don't know why they do that. You better clean this shit from the floor. I don't... They be in the club stalking women out here. You can't even see them. They be as black as my jacket. You just see the yellow of their eyes from a distance. Looking like Congo in the bush. As soon as you go buy your drink, they jump out the shadows and scare the shit out of you. Bitch, what is your name? Come here. Don't run from me. You're going to be my wife. Monaya, Monaya.